Now, one of the other two bills being discussed in the special session is Senate Bill number 2. That's the legislation that Republican lawmakers added that calls for $45 million for state agencies to provide pregnancy planning and access to contraception, especially among low-income families in Indiana. The bill would also expand Indiana's adoption tax credit.